If they are not allowed to come to the hospital, can we eradicate or can we contain this coronavirus? If the supply of medicine is not properly done, what doctors can do for the patients? If the supply and other things are not properly done by the government, is it not the failure of the government? So I am a minister. I am heading that pharmaceutical ministry. And I should see that in each and every corner of the country there should be sufficient supply of medicines. You know, recently the president of America, right from Trump, all the countries, European countries, all the Asian countries, they requested India to supply hydrochloroquine, paracetamol. Prime Minister agreed. And because of the pressure and because of the initiation taken by the Prime Minister, we could be able to supply everywhere. So to see the movement of pharma materials, especially the medicines, it is the responsibility of a minister. I was there in Delhi only. I would have come to Bangalore by some other flight. By a chartered flight I would have come. But I have not come. Being a minister, when the flight starts and when I am exempted under the clause by the state government as well as by the central government, I am coming under the exemption clause. So what is there? See, I have got my app, Arogya Setu app. Arogya Setu app. In the Arogya Setu app, I can show you. See. It is green, no? So you are safe, no? Apart from that, in my department, I used to attend to my office regularly to perform my duties and all that. Once in 3-4 days, we used to be checked by the doctor from AIIMS also. So if I don't supply proper medicines across the country, what will happen, sir, tomorrow? Corona will double, triple. What happened in America, what happened in Italy, what happened in Germany, that will repeat here only because of the Prime Minister's initiation, he has done it. I have gone to various states when I was there at Delhi. But I thought that flying by a chartered flight or special flight, it is not fair. So today I came over here. I am having a meeting at 4 o'clock with the ministers of Karnataka government, health minister, the deputy chief minister and all that. What are the situations? How the medicines are supplied? Is there any scarcity? So if I am quarantined, what will happen, sir? If the doctors are quarantined?